real performance of the Scotch Brite 3M gray pad, but with a spinner this time, after the intro. As some of you may know, I have done tests with the 3M Scotch Brite pads used by hand, both with average and high pressure, and you can check those videos on my channel.
Do it.
But someone asked me what is their performance when used by this by spinner. So now I'm going to test all of them again, but this time with the spinner. The pressure is going to be moderate to high, and that way we will be able to compare results with everybody else that will use the spinner. Now, I'm not going to obliterate the pad, but because these pads have a lot of space in their weave, as you can see, and thus have less area of contact, I will use a little bit more pressure than we use with the Aberlons and True Cuts, etc. If you want to see how this pad performs when used by hand with average or high pressure, check the links in the description. Now, this pad is the gray one, as I said, and it's coded 7448, and it's supposed to be 800 grit. But of course, these pads are not designed for bowling balls, so we don't expect the grit to be corresponding. But let's see what it does. I start with a shiny ball, usually more than 5,000. That way, if your ball is lane signed or polished, you will know what you get. Before you watch any further, there is a button below, a red button that says subscribe. You have to press it. It's the law. First, we're going to scan the ball on two perpendicular planes, and this way we can know that the ball is uniformly prepared. I'm going to spray just a tiny bit of water because we don't need more. These pads have a lot of space in their weave, so we don't need it. Here, let me show you. You can see through easily. I will cut the ball on four sides and for 15 seconds each side, so 1 minute for the whole ball.
Everybody got that? Good!
We're ready to begin, and that means no cuts or editing from now on. This is the way. All right, let's go. And here we go, we have the red number, a 5,400 grit. Let's scan it over here as well. And again, a 5,400. Fifteen seconds. Okay. Here, let me show you what is on the ball right now. I don't know if it's visible. Okay, now this looks different. Okay. Time to rescan at exactly the same positions that we scanned before, even though we know the ball is uniformly prepared. So this ball was at 5,400. And now it has gone to 4,200. This was the other side. Okay. And very nice, very precise, 4,100. So there you have it. So what we got? We got a 5,400 ball. We used the 3M Gray 7448 Scotch Brite pad with a spinner for 15 seconds per side for four sides with medium to high pressure, and we got a cut of around 1,300. So the ball from 5,400 went to 4,200. But remember, if you do a different method, if you use more duration, if you use less pressure, if you don't even use the spinner, you're gonna get different results. So if you like this video and these types of tests, you could head over to patreon.com and find my channel and donate, or you can follow the link in the description. In the meantime, if you don't want to do that, that's fine. That's fine, okay? It's fine. No big deal. But do it. Did you subscribe? Did you press like? Did you share the video? Okay. Thanks. Go away now. See you on the next one.